And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46. It'll be a 3-yard gain, and it'll make it second down.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you just swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
And he'll get into the end zone.